Good evening, and welcome to Legacy Hall. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and any other noise-making devices. The use of any audio or video recording devices is strictly prohibited. Lastly, if you must leave during the concert, please leave during the applause or in between pieces. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention real quickly. This last piece, we have antiphonal percussion in the top, so we do recommend that those of you in the audience sitting up top next to the percussion move down to the bottom so you don't have ringing in your ears for the next 6 days, and you can hear the magnificence of this last piece on the program. Thank you, everyone, for coming out tonight and for being such an enthusiastic crowd. It's really great to hear that. Before we play our last work, just a couple of acknowledgments. First, on next Saturday, a week from tomorrow, on March 4th, we host our annual Kaleidoscope Concert. You'll want to be at that because it's pretty much the entire School of Music giving a 75-minute concert in Bill Hurd Theater. It's a great thing if you've never been before. So make sure you get those tickets and come next Saturday, 7:30 p.m. And also, we have a really great group down here from Rainey McCullough School of the Arts. Thank you so much for being here. You're out there, right?
Woo!
Yeah. It's always great to have high school musicians, middle school musicians at these concerts. They happen to be led by Brian Walker, who's a Schwab School of Music grad of our program here. And I point that out because he and his wife were both nominated for Muskogee County Teacher of the Year, so congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.